All right. Now. Come on, sir.
Man, I love how passionate Cindy gets when she talks about cars.
Yeah, it's actually pretty cute.
What? Dude, could you not?
Not what? Let's go. Time to go.
All right. Right behind you.
See you, slowpoke! Next thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
We'll meet again.
Really? Again?
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Nothing to it. Easy now.
Right! King's Knight. I bet my cell tree's almost full.
Oh, damn, I forgot to harvest.
Man, wouldn't it be great if money grew on trees in real life?
Sure would be. Maybe there's one out there. Thanks for the ride.
You little...
No room for error!
Stop not!
What can I say?
And on we go.
Yep.
Let's go.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Ah!
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet! Knocked.
Yep.
On cover!
Watch your right.
Got it. Easy now.
Get me the hell out of here. No.
We'll meet again.
Here. Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
That's right now, I need to recharge.
Well taken.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Let's go.
Yeah.
feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Up. Yeah, picked up junk to throw in my eyes.
Thanks for the ride. Aw, thanks, buddy.
Here.
Use them!
He's an angel.
Easy now.
Are you guys ready?
Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
I'm sure you can.
Feeling all right?
I've had worse experiences.
Getting by.
Stinking hot.
Yeah. The color's amazing.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
Next thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Let's not give ourselves away.
Let's clean him up quick.
Dun 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 dun
sounds like you're having fun.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Let's go.
Nice riding with you.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop. Respool the line before it's too late.
Yeah, I know.
Great job, Noct.
Another snakehead.
How long you think you're gonna be at it?
A couple more.
Time to move up from Little League, don't you think?
Talk about backseat fishing. Last one.
You said that last time.
Come on, Dork. Move.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
Sky's opening up.
Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Time out for a sec. I got a phone. Got a text message anyway. Hang on a sec.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Hey, little guy, time to go. having fun.
Knocked. Have you seen to your shirt yet?
Ah, no.
Completely forgot.
Oh, give it to me, Cap.
All right.
Building, eh, guys?
It's like no architecture I've ever seen.
Wouldn't want to meet the weirdo who built this.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
The storm has passed. The sun's colder today.
Yep. Getting pretty dark out here.
Come on, guys. Let's go find somewhere to crash.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight. Stylish as always.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake. Easy now.
Knocked! Overhead!
Time to go.
Damn! This wind's strong!
No! My perfectly groomed hair!
Think you got it bad? Check out Ignis.
Whoa! You're right.
It's rude to stare.
Rock and roll!
Let's go.
I'm going on ahead.
Catch cold if you don't wear your jacket.
We'll catch cold. A minute later, you're safe.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks.
The curl acquires charge from the particles in the air. If you see it seated on its haunches, stay back.
And what if we don't?
You die.
Me? Ouch! That is one ferocious feline.
Beautiful day.
Totally.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. Cut it out, man!
Out of the way there.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Yeah.
Ring around a rosy.
nice here.
Yeah. Wow, the color's amazing. Blessed weather. Yeah.
Say that properly. my aim better.
Makes me want to take a nap.
Thank you.
Onward.
Yep.
So we might have just go over to this place. Get some rest. They have added some pretty cool pictures. And for some reason why he just had to climb up the wall.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Really?
I could really chug one back right now.
Yeah, well, when we get done playing this around this house, check everything out. And go rest. Yeah, no, I'll pop it open. I'll just get a little bit of time.
We're out of here.
Let's roll.
Off we go. Let's have some light.
Sounds good.
Stinking hot.
Indeed.
That smells good.
Welcome to the crow's nest. So, are we ready for a feast? These suckers are trouble.
Whoa.
We have a target. Go knock them out. Here's our menu. Roger that. Just a moment while we make it fresh for you.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Thank you. Please come again.
All right, time for a break.
Let's call it a day.
Could crash right here.
Not bad. Yo.
Hey. Easy now. It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha. Nice riding with you.
To refuse to go outside in the rain?
Oh, you could say that.
Took too much effort?
You could say that.
Huh. Princess.
Let's go.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Overhead!
Sorry about that. Did you know? Gotta keep messaging me.
Every day. Yeah.
I don't think it's possible to get inside that thing. Probably not yet. I don't know.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
That just means we keep running. Cha!
For the ride. We'll meet again. Easy now.
I am going to see what happens when you jump off a cliff. A high cliff with a Cocobo. Now I know I would die. But will I live because I'm on a Cocobo? We are about to find out. I saved this question of earlier. So, here we go. Ah! Oh, wow. That's awesome. They jump from any height with these things.
Better keep up!
What the hell is that?
Overhead!
Oh. So show me if it's...
Where's the damn sun?
Yeah. Above us!
Thanks.
Buddy.
Catch cold if you don't wear your jacket.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Behind you, Noct!
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. What a relief. Thank you.
All in a day's work.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Easy now.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Let's go.
Nice riding with you.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Well taken.
Wow.
Hey, is...
Hi. Sup?
Sup.
Ah, good to see you again. Thanks. Thank you for coming.
Loading.
Huh.
Breaks a girl's heart to see the roads around here so empty. Times sure are a-changin', ain't they? Guess I've just gotta get with them. What'll it be? Go on, pick a color. What coat do you fancy? Oh, I'm afraid we're missing some things. Well, here's what I can do for her. Be seeing ya.
So how was it over there?
Y'all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating. Sid's friends, was it? What do y'all want to know? Want to help out with some varmints? Y'all liked it. Come on back.
My tummy's rumbling.
Did he give you some food?
He said it makes good eating.
All right, I'll cook it up at our next camp.
Now that's a plan.
Oh, hey, boys. You got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
Long's it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils.
Finally made it.
So he's creating an... dish.
That's what he says, anyway.
Cool! Wonder what he's cooking up.
Let's do this hunt and find out.
What can I do you for? Y'all take care now.
First day off in a good while.
How was the hunt, boys?
Good. What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
You mean...
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones.
I'm spent.
Oh, there you are. So, you want to do me a favor?
Sure. What is it this time?
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
All right, time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
Finally made it.
First day off in a good while.
It's just y'all. If y'all liked it, come on back. Y'all really came through. Now I got enough stock for weeks.
How come you don't do your own hunting?
Did a little when I was a youngin. Chased down folks begging them for food with nothing but my knife. But that was no life. Ever since Sid came and bailed me out, I only ever used my knife in the kitchen. This here's for y'all. It'll fill you up and taste good going down. Got a job for y'all if you got time.
Sure, what's up?
Something nasty's holding up my suppliers, so now I'm running low on beans.
Beans?
Don't like them?
Not so much.
Well, that's because you ain't never had them cooked right. I simmer them long and slow. Leastways when I have them. I'd be real grateful if y'all would help.
Finally made it.
What's up? What's with the long face?
Perhaps procuring beans isn't a princely venture.
Like it doesn't amount to a hill of beans?
I'm glad you think this is funny.